I want to talk about a meeting that I was a part of yesterday with a mayoral candidate, Willie Wilson. Black media outlets were invited to this meeting with him. He wanted to talk to black media outlets specifically for two things. One, he wanted to make clear to us that he was going to spend money in the black media during his campaign. That's something that many candidates do not do. Or when they do it, they have been encouraged to only spend money with a few hand select group of media outlets. But Dr. Willie Wilson called in those of us who are in that field and said, "Listen, we're gonna spend money with all you all." He gave his word. But here's what that was a good, you know, that could be looked at as a good strategic move. That could be looked at as a good political move. But here's what he said after that really impressed me. He said, "Listen, I'm not asking for any special favors. I'm not asking you to let me advertise with you exclusively and not exclude other candidates." He said, "I'm not even asking you to be flowery with your reporting." He said, "I want you to hold me accountable." He said, "I want you to be critical of me when you need to be, because it's gonna help him to become better." And so I really respected his perspective and the spirit in which he came to us. You can say what you want to about Dr. Willie Wilson. He is a self-made millionaire, and he is someone, matter of fact, he kind of said it like this yesterday. He said, "Some of you all criticize the way I talk, but you live in a one-bedroom apartment, and I'm living in a penthouse." He said, "You want to talk about the way I talk, but I could hire 100 professors to teach me, right, anything that I need to know." But he is someone who's intelligent, and his compassion, his heart, his integrity is on point from what I see and for what I see him doing in the community. So shout out to Dr. Willie Wilson. We look forward to covering the campaign.